Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration.